Alright, you guys ready? Weapons up? What are those?
They're our weapons.
Where do you get them?
From the ocean.
Whatever. 3, 2, 1. Holy police, come out with your hands up. Dover, you got upstairs. Pat, you got ground floor. I got basement.
Find anything upstairs?
No, you find anything on the ground floor.
Well, I found this. Looked like they had the powder day, but nobody's here anymore.
Where's Seymour at?
Oh, damn it. Seymour? Where are you?
Oh, hey guys. I think that guy's dead.
There goes our first suspect.
Too bad. Well, we found him overdosed in his basement on cocaine.
And that's not all. It looked like he was having a party right before he died.
Well, good riddance!
You recognize this man, Jordan? Because we found evidence at your brother's house that says that you killed him.
I never killed anyone!
Dude, this guy's voice is fucking annoying.
I heard that!
The evidence says otherwise, George. We found your fingerprints on a card at your brother's house, which were a direct link to the murder weapon and cocaine bags we found at the crime scene.
And that's not all. We also found your DNA and some snorting straws at your brother's house.
You don't understand! I need the money after I recently lost my job! Who said you could help me out? You let me do a deal and I promised to keep half the money. But then the other guy just flipped out! Before I knew it, I killed him! I was just protecting myself!
I just want my stuff.
Don't
want
to do that.
I'm done.
Crack!
Sorry, George, but that's first-degree murder and drug possession. You're going to jail.
I can't go to jail, I just can't!
Oh, damn, I knew we should have locked that door.
Pat, Dover, come on!
You got for kicking my storms.
Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, bad.
Like we come from out of this world, leave the real one far behind.